Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to stop iPhone screen from dimming in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To stop the screen dimming, we need to turn off some automatic brightness features. To do this, first open the Settings app and then scroll down and tap on the option called Display and Brightness. Within here, look for True Tone in the Brightness section and make sure that this is turned off with the toggle switch. Next, we can also disable auto brightness. To do this, head back to the main settings page and this time tap on accessibility. Then choose display and text size, and then scroll down to the bottom of this page. Use the toggle switch next to where it says auto brightness to disable this, but remember that this will likely lower battery life and could impact the display performance in the future. That's how to stop iPhone screen from dimming in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.